Well, here's a quick little cold start video on the R100CS. It's been setting for a week or so, and we'll give it a little fire.